14th Street, where an explosion occurred on one of the upper floors of a residential building shortly after the appearance of a companion hollow. According to our sources, the explosion was set off by public security. In their operation against the violent Red Fang Gang, public security took extreme measures, including the use of Air Force weaponry. The leader of the Red Fang Gang is thought to have fallen into the hollow and is yet to be brought to justice. The head of public security has refused to comment. The bomb squad is on the way. Please, stay away from 14th Street. We'll continue to follow this breaking story.
Hey! Listen up! I was there when that explosion took place! This is an emergency! Billy, Anby, and the target of my commission have fallen into that hollow! I need a proxy's help, now!
Hello, Nicole. It'd be nice of you to knock next time.
I feel like I hear of your urgent needs at least 3 times a month, Nicole.
You can make fun of me all you want after you help me deal with this crisis! Please, legendary proxy Faithen!
What trouble did you get yourself into this time?
I just checked. Doesn't look like there's anyone suspicious outside.
Don't worry. I wasn't followed. It took a lot to get out of 14th Street unnoticed, but I made sure nobody was tailing me.
I hope so.
I know things been tight lately with the general election just around the corner. They're really cracking down on proxies. They set up a hotline and...
Okay, Nicole. As long as you get it. We can get down to business.
I need you for an important commission, with pay.
So Billy and Anby fell into a hollow.
I have to get them out. And I need to get back what I've been commissioned to deliver. It's an emergency and you're the only ones who can help.
Why don't you make a rescue application with the Hollow Investigative Association?
I don't want to make us a target for the association right now. If they found we'd been involved in hollow raiding, we'd be in big trouble. And it'd take a small fortune to pay those greedy vultures off.
But leaving employees behind, that does sound a lot like Nicole's style.
Hey, don't be mean. I allocate a large portion of our revenue to the employee rescue budget. Look, all in all, my request is simple. All you need to worry about is getting my people and my client's stuff out of the hollow safely. You don't accept basic proxy work now?
Faithen, finish this job, and I'll clear my entire bill in one go.
Okay, just this once.
Still no good? Then I'll add... Huh?
Come on, you should have held out for that bonus, bro.
Great! There's no time to waste! I'll be waiting for you in the hollow.
Nicole, are you hurt? You should...
Just listen to my brother. We'll also need your help to take Io somewhere close to the hollow later.
Oh, deploying your bangboo double, huh? Okay.
Bro, how about you tend to Nicole's wound first? I'll go debug the HDD and help you with the prep work to infiltrate the hollow. Well then... Let's get down to business.
Hello? Can you hear me, Nicole?
You can put Eos through now.
Okay. Right, little one. Off you go, then. Done. Bangboo's on the way. So, can we start it up? Superior ethereal anymore.
Great! I feel like my leg's pistons are gonna break.
I propose now is a good time to take a break. Is that acceptable, Proxy?
You all rest. I'll take the first watch.
Thanks, Proxy.
Whew! That was dangerous. It's crazy what a powerful monster that Red Fang dude mutated into. It's all thanks to you, Manager! You got us out of there in the nick of time! As expected from Phaethon, reliable as always!
You flatter me. I'm just doing what any proxy does.
I figured to save money, Nicole would have left us to fend for ourselves. Hiring the Great Phaethon to get us out is quite a surprise. If you hadn't come, I'm afraid we wouldn't have made it out of that ethereal's territory. Thanks for coming to the rescue.
Speaking of which, I've always wanted to ask you about that device in your store. You know, the one that lets you sync with Bangboo and communicate in real time within Hollow. That's some serious tech. Even public security and the Hollow Investigative Association can't do it. With a trump card like that, why didn't you just join the association? Whatever way you look at it, working with us Hollow Raiders has to be more dangerous than the profit is worth.
That sounds like an ethereal.
Ugh, so soon? I only just sat down.
We have to get out of here. Unless, Billy, you'd like to stay here forever? That new Starlight Knight belt you wanted. I guess I'll place it at your grave next year.
When you say things like that with that poker face of yours, I can't tell if you're joking or not!
Let's get moving. Follow me.
Leave any combat along the way to us.
You just focus on leading the way.
I've located the closest exit. Take the path on the right, Wise.
Please, Manager, lead the way.
Area. Fortunately, there are no ethereals on our tail. Let's keep pushing to the exit. Hollow observation data. The more the better.
Please, manager, lead the way. Try this!
Baby, get you some repairs.
New enemies incoming. Don't let your guard down.
Be gone. Shaking? Ethereals. They're catching up, Proxy.
What should we do?
Fight.
It's cool. Just come with me.
It'll be faster if we keep to the track.
Scanning for safety valve data. The system log shows that the valve is unlocked by inserting the preset amount of gear coin.
Even in a hollow, they're seriously gonna charge a toll? Even if I agree, the Starlight Knights wouldn't agree! And even if the Starlight Knights agreed, Nicole wouldn't agree! So take that!
Agent Billy detected. He is forcing the valve lock with the butt of his gun. Valve detected. Open. But Agent Billy has suffered partial damage to his hand's exoskeleton.
Ow! It hurts!
Goosebumps, Billy.
That's a metaphor, all right. Let's just focus on the enemy. Die, right!
Roger.
The reactivity increased. It's getting violent. Be careful.
Let's clear him out! Let's quit, Jimmy!
Standing by. My turn.
You rang?
Copy that.
Starlight Knights, assemble!
Pinch your maneuver.
Leave it to Billy.
Standing by. Roger.
Forward.
Keep moving forward. Roger that. Wait! Forward? But that's a wall in front of us! Smash it? You want to smash through it? I don't have that kind of firepower right now!
Don't
Don't worry. Just do what my brother says.
That voice. No! It's the other Faithen!
You're finally online.
Sorry. I was checking to make sure the hollow exit was stable. Billy, Andy, can you hear me? My brother was right about the escape route. You know space inside the hollows is totally distorted. That means...
A way out may look like a dead end, but a dead end may also just be a dead end.
Thanks for the explanation, Andy.
Our escape route after getting out has been arranged. You can trust us. Hey, bro, you can cut the connection now.
I'm hanging up now. Talk soon.
It's gone quiet. It became a regular bang-boo.
Why would they desync at a time like this?
Going straight forward. Brace for impact.
We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash!
The oppressive weight of ether is gone.
Oh, we're out! We're finally out!
Faithen got the time and location spot on.
Hey, you two! Get in the car!
Boss!
You're here! Perfect timing!
Honestly, Nicole, we've been waiting for quite a while.
That wasn't fast enough? I put my foot down through every normal R255 green light.
Oh, right. I made sure I wasn't followed the whole way.
Andy, what does an R255 green light look like?
It's the same color as your jacket.
Nicole, they've both been extracted. I guess it's time to pay up.
Not so fast. That's not what we agreed on.
The commission was my people and the client's item.
Don't worry, Nicole. We remember.
I knew Faithen was the most reliable and trustworthy.
According to what we saw before extraction, the strongbox should be in the territory of a highly dangerous ethereal. The White Star Institute has it registered as Dullahan, a superior ethereal.
That's the one! That Red Fang dude was unlucky. His ether corruption must have been pretty intense, considering he's become such a dangerous ethereal. Anby and I tried to grab the strongbox, but that guy was so tough! We didn't get the chance before we got extracted. We did find this along the way, though. What exactly is in that box? Is it worth all this effort?
Mm-hmm. We'll find out soon enough.
Take a look at this.
So it looks like a necklace, but it's actually a flash drive?
That's right! It's a mini storage device. It's Silver's. I picked it up in the building before I got out of 14th Street. I noticed it before. He always had it on his person, so it must contain something important.
I bet it has something to do with a strongbox.
But it suffered some damage.
Yeah, look at all those burn marks.
Faithen, can you do some of your magic using that complicated computer of yours?
The HDD is mainly used to process holo data. But if we only need to export what's in the flash drive...
Hey, bro! Maybe I could try to recover the data with the proxy network's computing power!
Great! It's a deal, then. We'll try to locate the strongbox in the holo. We'll come find you when we learn something new. Let's just go our separate ways until then. Oh, don't forget to extract the data from the flash drive, though.
See ya, manager.
Goodbye.
Ready for combat.
Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.
Don't look at me.
I have two guns, so...
Hey, don't look down on me.
I'll help you win. The lunch is on you.
Awaiting further instructions. I only handle technical matter.
I'm at your disposal.
Time for some tail care.
One, two, yes. All account.
It's our turn, bro.
I shall follow your orders.
Sokaku, ready!
Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.